In the same month, he would pass Rojo to become the number one player in Romania. And then he ended the year with a bang, when he got a one slider break on Sans Undertale Tag 4, which made history as the first ever impossible map to be S-ranked.
What?
This year represented a pretty insane and nearly unprecedented rise to the top.
Come
but
on,
despite
man.
How well he played in 2018...
What do you mean it was... It made history... What? Gee, what the fuck? I feel like you knew I was gonna do this stream.